Hey, Dono.
Sam Phil.
Is this Dono?
Is Hill Harper.
This is not Dono?
Don't make me laugh, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Sam Soup Show. He plays Dono. And for colored girls, man, Hill Harper, what's going on, brother?
Yes. It's great to talk to you again, brother.
You too,
you know,
man.
I'm just encouraging everybody tomorrow, this weekend, go see For Colored Girls. I'm so proud to be in the film. And it's just an iconic film. And we need to support this film. So please, go see it tomorrow. Go see it Saturday. Go see it Sunday. Because that's what Hollywood cares about, that opening weekend.
Opening weekend, man. Nothing but A-list actors here and actresses. It must be amazing, man, all of you all to come together and to work with Tyler Perry. It's just so much talent in this movie.
It's amazing, man. You know, when I was on the set, it's a lot of the same way I felt when I was doing Lackawanna Blues. I knew it was special. You know, something special is happening sometimes, and this was one of those cases. To be working with Janet Jackson and Phyllis Rashad and Whoopi Goldberg, Kerry Washington and Nika Noni Rose, Kimberly Elise, Tandy Newton. Man, these women are going to get nominated for Oscars, and I'm so proud of that. I'm so proud of the film, and I just want to work hard to get the word out so folks know it's not flying under the radar. You know, I've been tweeting about it on Twitter, and I think it could be a huge opening weekend, and we send Hollywood notice that these are the types of films we want to see made.
You know what? You know, Tyler Perry did get, I call them hate reviews early off, but folks need to go see for themselves, because a lot of times I find that these critics, they're telling it from their perspective and not my perspective.
Absolutely. They have their own agendas.
Right.
That's the way Hollywood works. And I'm telling you, if we make this a huge opener, the Oscar folks, we're going to have to stand up and take notice.
Absolutely.
You know, if the film just does okay, they can just let it slide under the table.
Mm-hmm.
And then, and you know, but if it blows it out and everybody goes to see it, then they're going to have to stand up and give it its due and take notice.
Hill Harper, man, for those who don't know, what is the movie about?
Wow, it is about dysfunctional relationships.
Mm-hmm.
That's what it's about. It's based off a 30-year-old play that was on Broadway, award-winning play called For Colored Girls Who Considered Suicide When the Rainbow Was Enough.
Mm-hmm.
And it's about groups of women coming together to support themselves through dysfunction. And some of the dysfunctional relationships are with men. Some of the dysfunctional relationships are with other women and family members. It's a heavy, heavy, heavy movie, but a beautiful film. Beautiful film. It's so well acted, so well shot, and based on such good material.
How was it working with, how did you feel, I should say, working with Felicia Rashad, the mother? You know, she was all our mothers back in the day.
Yes, Felicia, she's incredible in this film. And, you know, I've worked with her a number of times before. I did a play in New York with her on Broadway called Blue, where she played my mother. And I also did an independent film with her called Loving Jezebel, and another independent called The Visit, where she played my prison psychiatrist. So I've worked with her a number of times.
Yeah.
She is perhaps one of, if not the greatest living actress in the world. And that's a big statement.
Wow.
But she is brilliant.
Mm-hmm.
And she's brilliant in the film. She deserves an Oscar nomination. And I just love Felicia. And this is such a powerful film. Now, folks should know it definitely has adult content. So, you know, be wary of the age that you're taking someone, because it's serious adult content in the film. But it is a film that's worth seeing absolutely positively.
Hill Harper, we thank you so much, brother, man. I'm happy for you, man. And keep holding us down, brother, making us look good.
All right, brother. You take care. And listen, make sure you send me a Twitter note. It's just @Hill Harper, man. I want to see it, and I'm going to retweet it. And you keep up the great work.
Yes, sir.
Okay.